I'm interested in a rig for Sunday if you can accommodate me.
Then I expect you to see the man in charge of hiring rigs, who's late as usual.
Hey, Gregory!
Marcellus!
Oh, son of a gun!
What you
got? What, Greg?
Professor Hill's the name. Harold Hill.
What are you doing here? Why didn't you tell me he was coming?
I didn't know I was myself. Besides, how could I know you'd end up in a little tank town like this? You were a pretty big slinger when you were in business with me.
Too many close shaves the way you were. Besides, I got me a nice comfortable girl. Ethel Toffelmeyer, boss of this.
Gone legitimate, huh? And you've come to no good.
What's the new pitch? You're not back in the band business, are you? I heard you was into steam automobiles.
I was.
What happened?
Somebody actually invented one.
No.
Now, give me the lowdown there, Mox.
You'll never get anywhere in the band business with these stubborn irons, right? Besides, I'm gonna stuff a music teacher will expose you and get a grip on that.
Male or female?
Music professor. She's the librarian. Female.
Perfect! What I wanted to hear. She passes by one around to me.
I will. How do you start the pitch?
Same old way. Keep that music teacher off balance, and then my next step will be to get your talent out of the serious trouble it's in.
River City isn't in any trouble.
Then I'll have to create some. I have to create a desperate need for a boys' band. You remember? Now, what's new around here? What can I use?
Nothing. Except the billiards parlor just put in a new pool table.
They never had a pool table here before?
No, only billiards.
That'll do. See you later, Mars. Don't forget. Music teacher.
Music teacher.
Ah, you're Mr. Dunlop?
Yes, sir.
Either you're closing your eyes to a situation you do not wish to acknowledge, or you are not aware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community. Well, you got trouble, my friend. Right here, I said trouble right here in River City. Why, sure, I'm a familiar player. So divide, I've got to say, I'm always mine, I've got to say. I consider that the hours I spend with the gem in my hand are golden. I'll be cultivating horses in a cool way, a keen eye. Never take a try to give an iron clad lead to your son from a 3-year-old billiard shot. But just as I say, it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to still want to walk my day by day.
Does he read both of his knickerbockers below the knee?
Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger? A dime novel hidden in the cord grip? Is he memorizing jokes out of Captain Billy's whiz bang? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell and soldier old man? If so, my friend, we got something.